So, YouTube has announced that they'll be placing ads on non-partner channels, while keeping all the profits. That means that my videos will have ads soon enough. Together, we can stop it. Well, most of it anyways. Once a channel reaches the partnership program, they can select which types of ads do they want to have. These include display ads, the ones that appear on the right side of the video, overlay ads, the annoying bullshit you X out, skippable video ads, the ad you skip after 5 seconds, non-skippable ads, digital manifestation of fucking cancer, bumper ads. They only last up to 6 seconds, which means that they are essentially skippable ads, but seem slightly more infuriating because you can't skip them. Mid-roll ads. Having ads during the video, and it is only available if your video is longer than 10 minutes. Sponsored cards. Whatever the hell this is, I don't remember ever seeing those. With your help, you can help me seize partnership and bring an end to most of the ads displayed over my videos. A channel needs 1000 subscribers and 4000 public watch hours in the past 365 days to become eligible for partnership. Help me reach these goals and I vow to disable non-skippable ads and all mid-roll ads on my channel, and also double ads, if that is even possible. I myself don't like to wait before the video, and I sure as hell don't like to wait during the video itself, and neither should you. I also don't want to use ad blocker, as some creators really do depend on it. And now you might ask, why should you trust my promises? Because I don't earn shit anyway. Now let's talk about the future of this channel. Looking at the frequency of this channel, one might guess that I'm not that frequent when it comes to uploads. Well, no more. Starting December, I'll be uploading one video every second Wednesday. But why so rarely? I personally don't like my sub box filled with videos. And you know, quality over quantity. Videos will be a mix of hardware and software tutorials or tips, or whatever might be useful to the average consumer, and benchmarks or random gameplay videos. But why benchmarks and gameplay? They aren't all that interesting. Well, yes, but the YouTube algorithm is trash, so I'm going to appeal to it by having more than 12 videos a year. But why don't I just make more videos? Because every video takes time, especially these three. 10 minutes of that is like 10 to 20 hours of work. On top of that, I'm a med student, and people going into top gear of socializing and fearing personal hygiene during this lovely pandemic time is really fucking helpful. I'll see you on the 9th of December, and have fun. Also, thank you for your help. Also, if I find more free time, I might upload more frequently, but you know, COVID.